then just like that, it's cut off.
My apron on. Wear that off a little bit. Now I need a taper. End of that bar. Now then, where we left off was we was turning that into a taper. On the end of that bar. I'd say that pretty well takes care of that. Now I want to cut that on this side. Like that. Bring that back around like that. And we'll get us some flux. Well, mind you, I have no clue whatsoever what I'm doing. The only way I'm going to figure it out is to do it. I brought that out of there and flipped off a major part of the flux that I could. I don't know, it looks like to me it's welded. It certainly looks to me like it's welded. how well you can see that. You can see the seam there where they come together, but it feels solid, feels like it's welded together. So we can cut that one off. There's one. And we need a third piece that's that same length. We got two pieces that are pretty close to being the same, that's for sure. Getting to the point where it's a little bit too short to hold on to. That right there. Clean those off a little bit on top of the file. Then we'll punch a hole. This up to a good temperature here. Clamp it off. Just like that. It's not rounded off anymore. Where'd you go? There you are. Just like that. We'll see about punching a hole in one of those. Start with that middle piece. I need to re-harden my punch. My punch is a shaft out of a lawnmower.
Of course, this end up here was just a pipe. This end up here, but there's a fairly good bolt there on the end of it where it went into the mower. So it's done its purpose for quite a while now. Well, let's go about right there. Of course, helps if you throw it on the ground. Well, it's good and hot. Yeah, we better heat that back up again. That's probably far enough. Yep, I can see where that hole is there on the other side. Get off there, you. Well, now that that's taken the, what little temper I did have in that punch out, I guess now's as good a time as any to put it back in. But we do. We do have a hole through our piece. And it, there, that's a little bit better. So there's the three pieces. Make up the Lewis. Now all I need to make is the pin and the hasp to go over the top. And I'm not doing anything better. I just will get after it.